timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Said you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Oh, wait. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
So we just got all the evidence we needed to seal Tyrone's fate and also found out that they're already going to kill him. We don't need them to kill him, so now we're going to have to help him.
Hey, what is that?
Come run back and find out.
I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
I'll take that.
All right, down to the left. Right bumper to aim, release to throw. Hold X to detonate. Okay, so you hack it to detonate it. Did the wrong thing. That was not IEDs. I threw distractions. Crap. Alright, I actually got them this time.
All right. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Iraq, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine. It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
Iraq's got the V's split into two groups. We're the ones out running and shit, and we only got two ways out. In a box or under locks. Now, there's fans up there on the top floor. These motherfuckers, man. They got an escape plan. They're keeping all the money and the secrets. I don't give a fuck about what happens to any of us. I need to get in on that.
Ta-da.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun. It's gonna be an obvious bomb. And I can buy the skill for that real quick. I'm sure I have enough. And I do. Spend two on those. Proximity could be a lot more effective. Go to combat. No. I'll save it up. I want to get some more in focus. This one. All right, let's hide. Camera.
Still have time.
Hopefully I'll be able to blow up both cars. Uh-oh. I didn't mean to waste that. I'll be alright. Where's this going? That would have been awesome to hide behind. Huh. Oh well. Hide on, hack it, shoot them as they're flying across.
What the fuck is that? Hey, that's the boy, too. That ain't the man. Shit. Wow. You're rocking the go-to. Low goose. loose. Only way I begin to G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Pulling with this one and that one. Pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking wools at 16. And running up in gates and doing it. Or fire escape. No question, I was speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I would flow off and try to get the dough off. Sticking up right boys on board. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I would.
Oh no.
Hey, this is our boy. No problem, we falling off out here. Nah, man, we gon' need help, man.
Just one dude.
Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. He'll report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Location. Way up here. Still the same mission.
Whoa.
bug the reputation he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take away.
Homies go.
He can't do that. Did he do that? Jesus, it's cold.
Oh, please.
I'm like the president.
What the heck?
I don't think he knows where he's going. Or he's looking for me.
There's always one in the crowd.
Where the fuck are they? Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man! Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Yeah, listen to you.
Same ghost.
No, wait! Shit!
About Iraq,
cut.
No, stop it.
Don't worry
about Iraq. Worry about me.
No. What you want? You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, women. Iraq would kill me.
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No. Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Don't worry about Iraq, worry about me.
Nope.
Mission complete. Wu-Tang Clan.